नमस्कार, वेलकम टू IMD's डेली वेदर ब्रीफिंग प्रोग्राम। देर आर फोर हाईलाइट्स। फर्स्ट, देर इज डिप्रेशन ओवर साउथ ईस्ट अरेबियन सी, ए लो प्रेशर एरिया ओवर साउथ इंटीरियर कर्नाटका। लाइकली फॉर्मेशन ऑफ ए लो प्रेशर एरिया ओवर साउथ ईस्ट एंड एडजोइनिंग सेंट्रल बे ऑफ बंगाल ऑन 24th of October। अंडर द इन्फ्लुएंस ऑफ दीज थ्री सिस्टम्स आइसोलेटेड वेरी एविडेंट फॉर लाइकली ओवर केरला एंड माहे एंड कोस्टल कर्नाटका ऑन 23rd एंड 24th, साउथ इंटीरियर कर्नाटका ऑन 23rd, कोस्टल आंध्र प्रदेश एंड रायलसीमा ऑन 23rd एंड अनदर स्पेल ऑन 27 एंड 28 एंड आइसोलेटेड हैवी रेनफॉल ओवर तमिलनाडु कोंकण गोवा ऑन 23rd एंड 24th ऑफ अक्टूबर। एंड इफ वी सी हैवी टू वेरी रेनफॉल रियलाइजेशन यस्टरडे, हैवी टू वेरी रेनफॉल रिपोर्टेड साउथ इंटीरियर कर्नाटका केरला अंडमान निकोबार आइलैंड्स एंड तमिलनाडु एंड हैवी रेनफॉल ओवर कोस्टल आंध्र प्रदेश एंड रायलसीमा। एंड इफ वी सी डिटेल ऑफ द सिस्टम, सो देर इज अ डिप्रेशन ओवर साउथ ईस्ट अरेबियन सी, इट इज अबाउट 560 किलोमीटर वेस्ट साउथ वेस्ट ऑफ अमिनी लक्षद्वीप एंड 910 किलोमीटर साउथ वेस्ट ऑफ पंजिम एंड इट इज लाइकली टू मूव नियरली नॉर्थ नॉर्थ ईस्ट वार्स अक्रॉस साउथ East Arabian Sea towards East Central Arabian Sea during next 24 hours. And if you see the low pressure area information, so it is there over south interior Karnataka and neighborhood at morning 8:30 hours IST of today, and it is likely to continue to move west northwestwards across south Karnataka and emerge over east central and adjoining southeast Arabian Sea during next 24 hours. And ABC district wise information, so this is a warning map for Tamil Nadu today and tomorrow. Interior Tamil Nadu likely to experience heavy rainfall as you can see here, and thereafter a fresh spell from 26 north coastal Tamil Nadu likely to experience heavy rainfall. This is the warning map for Karnataka. So coastal Karnataka and adjoining districts of South Indian Karnataka likely to experience heavy to very heavy rainfall today, and shown by orange color and yellow color areas districts likely to experience heavy rainfall today and tomorrow. And on 25th, heavy rainfall likely to experience over Karnataka, and thereafter there is a possibility of reduction. On day 4, only one or two districts of coastal Karnataka likely to experience heavy rainfall. These are the warning map for coastal Andhra Pradesh today, that is on 23rd, and then 27 and 28 heavy to very heavy rainfall shown by orange color and yellow color today, especially Rayalaseema and south coastal Andhra Pradesh districts likely to experience heavy rainfall. And on 24th, only one or two districts likely to experience heavy rainfall as shown by yellow color, and on 25th and on 26th also, and fresh spell of heavy to very heavy from 27 and 28. And these are the warning map for Kerala, so especially today and tomorrow north Kerala likely to experience heavy to very heavy rainfall, and remaining Kerala districts heavy rainfall today and tomorrow. And on 25th and 26th no heavy rainfall warning, then again on north Kerala on 27th heavy rainfall likely. And these are the generalized subdivisional maps, so you can see that today orange color for heavy to very heavy rainfall over Andaman Nicobar Islands, coastal Andhra Pradesh, Rayalaseema, coastal and south interior Karnataka and Kerala, and yellow color for heavy rainfall over Tamil Nadu, Maharashtra, north interior Karnataka, Lakshadweep and Tamil Nadu. And on 24th, orange color for heavy to very heavy rainfall over Andaman Nicobar Islands, coastal Karnataka and Kerala, yellow color for heavy rainfall Telangana, Maharashtra and north interior Karnataka, south interior Karnataka, coastal Andhra Pradesh, Rayalaseema, Tamil Nadu. On 25th, orange color, Andaman Nicobar Islands, heavy to very heavy rainfall. Yellow color, heavy rainfall, coastal Andhra Pradesh, Telangana, Rayalaseema, interior Karnataka, coastal Karnataka, and also Gujarat region, especially south Gujarat region and Saurashtra. And orange color, heavy to very heavy rainfall over Andaman Nicobar Islands. On 26th, yellow color for heavy rainfall, south Gujarat, Saurashtra, Tamil Nadu, Kerala, Andhra Pradesh and coastal Karnataka and Andaman Nicobar Islands. On 27, orange color, heavy to very heavy rainfall, coastal Andhra Pradesh, Rayalaseema, heavy rainfall, Tamil Nadu and Kerala, and thunderstorm warning for central India, adjoining Maharashtra and Telangana regions. On 28, heavy to very heavy rainfall, coastal Andhra Pradesh, Rayalaseema, heavy rainfall over Tamil Nadu and Kerala. On 29, heavy rainfall over coastal Andhra Pradesh, Rayalaseema, Telangana and Kerala. Regarding fisherman warning, so especially Karnataka coast, Kerala coast, Maharashtra coast and Tamil Nadu coast, Andhra Pradesh coast, Andaman Nicobar Islands, Lakshadweep area, these areas fisherman warning has been issued. Other than this, South Arabian Sea, adjoining East Central Arabian Sea, South East Bay of Bengal, then thereafter South Bay of Bengal, adjoining Central Bay of Bengal, and during next 4-5 days. You can refer our website RMC New Delhi. Namaskar, Jain, Jai Bharat.